Hello, adventurers. Elvisboy here. And on our journey out to Slab City, we also stopped by the Salton Sea, where I explored a little bit on the seashore, and just want to show you kind of a cool, otherworldly environment out there on the shore of the Salton Sea. It's pretty neat. This was in the same day as I did the visit with Dot, but I decided to make it a separate video just because it's different content. I hope you enjoy it. The Salton Sea is amazing. It's out here in Southern California, out by Palm Springs, but just fantastic. It's an area that filled up back in the early 1900s from runoff from the Colorado River. They actually had I believe it's a dam break or some water escape, and it all ended up in the basin out there where the Salton Sea currently is. It's been filled up and emptied out several times over the last few hundred years, but just a fascinating place. Back in the 50s, 40s, it was a huge tourist mecca. They called it the Las Vegas with water, but it's still an interesting spot. So enjoy our visit out to the Salton Sea. Love you guys. Let's go. Well, today we are out at the beautiful, spectacular, and smelly Salton Sea in Southern California, and let's see what we find. It's a really cool place. And as you walk around the area of the Salton Sea, this back in the 1950s and 60s was just a big tourist destination, but now it's kind of Mad Max-ish. Everything is abandoned. Most of the fish are dead in the Salton Sea, but there are remnants. You know, things like this star that you'll find. This was probably illuminated at one point. One of those things on the ocean that was kind of spectacular. This contraption right here. I'm going to take you down to the water where you can kind of see what the shoreline is like here at the Salton Sea, where everything is pretty much dead. The only fish that live here are tilapia. They're the only ones that can survive the high salt content. Still beautiful. Welcome to the shore of the Salton Sea. Most of the sand here, it crunches beneath your feet, because what we're walking on now is pretty much fish bones and barnacles. Doesn't smell too bad out here today. In spite of how kind of gross it is, it's still very beautiful. Big body of water out here in the middle of the desert. This basin has filled in several times over the last few thousand years. Pretty much the last time was in the 1500s, prior to the most recent filling back in the early 1900s by runoff from the Colorado River. They had to divert the Colorado River at one point, and it all fed into this big basin. Fascinating history. So these are the remnants of old Bombay Beach. This was obviously a bar where you could sit out here with your ice cold Coronas, where you, I guess, get your mail here in Bombay Beach. Just a fascinating place. Let's keep looking around. I'll check this out. There's a mailbox in the water. See what it says on it. Not sure what it says on it. I wonder if I could put my Into the Sunset sticker on something out here. There's no way I'm going to get out into the water and do that. So let me try to put it on this sign. This sign says, the only other thing is nothing. Now it's going to have something on it. Into the sunset, baby. There it is. It's the only sign on this thing, too. So I'm the first. Maybe it'll start a trend. Something kind of interesting. This thing right here. I don't know how many of you know, but Sonny Bono was a resident of Palm Springs. He was also the mayor of Palm Springs for several years. Somebody has made this, entitled it the Bonolith. Undoubtedly in tribute to the late, great Sonny Bono. Another cool structure out there in the water. And also it looks like a dummy, like a head sticking out of the water there that you could aim something at. I don't know. Oh, fascinating place. Here you can get a little bit better look at the sand. This is what it sounds like when you walk on it, full of bones. Here's one right here. Fish bones. Looks like people are still having fun with stuff out here. Welcome to the Bombay Beach Tiki House. Surf and ski, shop rentals, lessons. Bombay Beach Surf Club. That's funny. And over here we have a place to have a nice little drinky over here at the porch view. Check that out. Oh, nice. I see another sticker opportunity. Hello? Okay. Yeah, we're in the middle of nowhere. Bombay Beach on the crusty beach with a bunch of dead fish. Yeah, it's great. Okay, bye. So dumb. Boy, Bombay Beach and the Salton Sea are really becoming high tech. They even have a Tesla charging station. Wow, high voltage. AC, DC. People are having fun with this. Oh, and if you're crunching along the seashore, there's a place here, apparently, that you used to be able to make phone calls. I guess the phone's out of service. A little satellite dish up top, so you have cell phone reception or a phone booth reception. This is a robot, I think. See the eyes. And the legs. Oh, I didn't know the Salton Sea would become an art exhibit. Well, I found the Diva Station of the Sea. Princess parking only.
All others will be towed. It's got its own mailbox. And look at this fancy dining set. How cool. Just keep in mind, this is in the middle of nowhere on the Salton Sea. Pretty much a dead sea out here in the middle of the desert. It's fascinating. People are having some fun with this place. Some cool sunglasses. Pretty neat. Some fake birds. Some boots. Oh, beer and bait. The Bombay Beach Marina. I can go kayaking. And some fishing poles with a sign that says no fishing. Sunset. And today we're at a place where that I have never been personally. It's called the Sonny Bono Salton Sea National Wildlife Refuge. So let's go check it out. Apparently there's an interpretive trail that goes to a place called Rock Hill that's an old volcano. So let's check it out and see what we find. So we're on what's called the Rock Hill Trail over here at the Wildlife Refuge. And it pretty much takes you up to top of a volcano here. And on either side is a wildlife sanctuary. We've seen lots of birds, cranes and quails. And it's this place is surrounded by geothermal power plants, I believe. There's lots of geothermal energy under the ground here. Interesting. Okay, so we're climbing. Yeehaw. Not too much farther. Yay, we made it to the top. Well, actually, that's the top. I'm not gonna climb that little thing though. It's just beautiful out here. You can see the Salton Sea in the background. It's all beautiful wildlife refuge out here. Thank you, Sonny Bono. This is awesome. Just thank you again for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I appreciate you. Like the video, comment below. I really enjoy your comments. And well, life is too short for anything but joy, and we'll see you next time.